Hello and welcome to the DP World Asia Cup 2022. So much is at stake in this crucial Super Fours contest between Pakistan and Afghanistan. We have moved an hour up the road from the Dubai International Stadium and we are in Sharjah, the home of the most international cricket matches. Yes, he's got his arm out. So it will be a free. Again. Short ball picked up. All the way on the ground for six.
Good ball in there. That's really his strength.
Picked up two. Chance, no. He's not deep enough. Back to back sixes to finish the over. Great start for Afghanistan. In the gap, low third man. Another boundary. Too straight. Another boundary. Even better. Not looking to hit it too hard. This is a short ball chance. Nice put it down. Straight to Nazeem, who grasses the opportunity. Got in. Goes across the line. Brilliant bowling from Harris Ralph. Pakistan needed that. Again, off play, and there's the penalty. Where did the island? This is what he wants. Nice and straight once again, it's there. He's slight hesitation.
The league has done the reins on this. You see Pakistan when they go to spin. And he went for it, couldn't get under the ball, he gets
the final to lose wicket now. Beautiful shot, waited on it, allowed the ball to bounce and then got on top of it.
Back into the contest.
That's one, and swung hard into the gap. Much needed. Oh, that's a terrific shot. Hit on the up. For the over. The league stage. This is up in the air. He's not got the distance. And that's taken comfortably. So there's your man, Wes. 2-1. He's not going to waste time. He's going to look to try and up the ante. He's been set up there at the moment. Over the field.
This tournament for sure.
There we go, the turn of Sharjah. This is the leg spinner coming back in. No, it's good. Now this could be out. Yes, Sharjah strikes. We're talking up.
Najibullah, Zagran, all of them.
Come back to us for Afghanistan. What one done for the captain.
If he strike a little bit better than what he has.
Take the pace off. We saw that a lot in the set. Now he's getting a little greedy there, Sharjah. Looking for a wicket. Oh, a quick short ball. He's good at that.
Harris Ralph.
He's got that. He's got him. Beautiful delivery. Pure pace. And the set man, Ibrahim, has gone.
The dangers in this team.
Look, this one. Another shot delivery. Problems for Afghanistan here.
Sure, and over good wicket. Great start, Rashid Khan.
Running on the first ball. Pressure on Hasnain now.
Short one again. Will it be taken? Charge. Can't get it. Brilliant effort. Sharjah Khan. Good Yorker, but sliced away. That is a great shot before. Oh, good quick. Very good Yorker and a very good over. Six runs from a at 119 for 6. Good change of pace. You know as well that he's got the bouncer in the back of his mind. There's that quicker one, and it might go all the way. What a shot that is, Rashid Khan. Shot down the ground, he doesn't bother to run. Back to back, 6 and 4. The short ball will be another dot ball. And that is over with the fast bowlers to begin with.
Considering wickets have half a mile for Afghanistan, I wouldn't be surprised if we did.
Here's that swing straight away, it's got a hit. And that is not great. He's got him, is it? Yes! That is it, there's your first wicket. Swinging back in a big, big wicket early. It's two. And it's fine enough. First boundary of innings.
If you see a first delivery swinging,
you go and have one of those chats where nothing is said. Up and over the leg side. And that's the first 6 Faruqi's been hit for in this tournament. Another local toss. There are 2 men out on the leg side. And he splits the gap perfectly. Not a great way to go. Now tight singles up the guard. This could be close. Brilliantly found the cover. Talented player relatively early in his career.
Really holding up now. Oh, good shot. That's what they need when they're defending, not too big a score. Oh, lucky. Inside edge, past the stumps. Things are happening out there. Oh, lovely shot. Oh, had to hurry. Oh, did it. Picked up length quickly. He's away nicely, Iftikhar.
Afghanistan. That will be the million-dollar question.
Would you have an extra fielder in the slip?
Oh, it's a very confident appeal. Rashid can't believe it. I'm sure they're going to reply.
Mohammad Nabi comes into the attack.
This is going to be close. Jamie has given him. This may be a decision. Now umpire says, no, you've gone back. It's right in front. Khan, the right hander. The strike rate is...
And he played.
They might want to come back for 2. Right now.
Not making any...
Massive. Huge and out of the ground as well. Second 6 of the innings and a much needed boundary. He does want another one. In the gap.
Spin those. Be too late.
Good that he brings it into his zone. Another save from Chandler Khan. What a standing from him.
A couple of balls that kept low. One from Nabi. This one here. Once again, he's spinning that leg spinner. He wants wickets.
When you consider he's already got it! Chucked him on! Oh, no, but this is